ready?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm aware of that.
Did Donnie send you? Boy, it isn't enough for me to go, and the stupid ass has to send someone to try and scare me, too. Who does he think I am? I'm good enough for his gang. Why should I go and take pictures of zombies and some...
Hold it. What do you mean, zombies?
Zombies. You know, undead flesh-eating creatures of the night. From the graveyard the house is built on. That's why it's haunted. Come on, everyone knows the stories. You're not from around here, are you?
No, and it's dangerous here. You should go home.
What? Are you kidding? There's no way I'm backing out now, so you can either help me or stay out of my way.
Fine, but I'm using the front door.
Hey, wait up! Okay, I'm gonna get my photos and get out of here.
If the cult of ultra science is based here, then the time traveler should be here too. I don't see how the zombies fit in, though.
They say this house is haunted, but it's just stories to frighten kids.
So yeah, this is...
What are you waiting for, butler?
So this is the secondary character, and in case you couldn't tell... She's a good, honest Christian.
Go back! Don't come in here! We've done something terrible! We...
Ah! Ew! That is gross. Oh, that's just great. Now we're trapped in here with the dead people. Oh, I feel cold. They can't be ghosts.
Ghosts? I don't know what to do.
That was horrible. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Wow. What a mansion. Something, something Resident Evil 1. Anyway. Some of these unsettling paintings. Ridiculous. Yeah, this is the zombie level of the game, a lot earlier than the mansion level in Timesplitters 1, but hey.
Look out! Oh no, zombies!
There really are zombies. Aim for their heads, Cortez.
Don't let them eat my brain!
Do you think anyone would notice?
There we are. So you gotta headshot these fuckers. Oh my god, you can see my arm to the side. I don't look good. I don't think that's usually supposed to happen. I don't remember that being a thing, like your arm being seen at the side there. Might be a widescreen feature. Fucking weird.
There's things under the ground.
I'm gonna make a run.
They're going for you.
Barney! Help me! They're gonna eat me! Fire's the only way to kill them. My colleague had a flamethrower. It's over there somewhere. Please help me! If you're quick, you can get it before they get you. I'm staying right here until they're all dead.
Outer area.
Thank you. You saved my life. Our creations have got a little out of hand. Plus, there are other things like those worms. God only knows what made them. Stay away from the attic. Just get out while you can!
Okay, this place is pretty weird.
I think we should check out the attic.
You think? That hurt.
Good, some firepower.
Do you have shotgun now? No, you don't. What the fuck?
Look out above!
These fucking zombies.
It's like raining zombies.
There we are. Oh, and some of them wield shotguns and bats. That's not good. Because it does a lot of damage if you get hit by a shotgun. There we are. Oh, what the fuck? Where are you shot from? Oh, it was her shooting us, I think. The deer haunter.
There's a moose loose.
Best technique is just to stay in here. But usually, I could have sworn that you can't get hit from here. But I guess that changed the rules. I think that was. Oh, by the way, her name's Job F. Casey.
I'm gonna, like, need therapy after this.
Sister to Mary Beth Casey, who also had a mansion level in the first Timesplitters.
Hey, who hit the fast forward on these things?
Oh, they're dead. They're all dead. I couldn't do anything. I had to leave them. I had to. I still hear them screaming. They'll be coming for me soon. I know they will.
Those poor people.
Some weird biker dude, what the fuck?
It's not real. It's a bad dream. It's not real. It's not real. Oh, please make it go away.
I prefer the revolver because it's just got more ammo and you can do precise shots. A shotgun, it just, you know, tries. See, Joe Beth was happy to fucking shoot the fuck out of us, but now, cause she only shoots zombies that are like next to me, so she can accidentally shoot me all the time. There we are. So you can't aim with a shotgun.
I'm guessing Professor Plum in the library, eaten by zombie. There's one.
Can she kill it by herself? Three shots. She tried. Lord knows she tried.
It could ruin your day when zombies come your way. Lest you knock off their heads, you'll be dead. And there's things in the wall. I don't like them at all. They killed lots of people. Horrible beetles.
Children's room. Oh my god, mirror effects, yes. Light switches don't work though.
We gotta get out of here.
The fuck even is this? Oh shit! So yeah, this feels like a homage to like Night of the Living Dead and Resident Evil all at the same time.
Oh great! Now what?
No! No! Get away! Help me! No!
Run!
She's hanging around with that fucking blood-bathing zombie thing. Weird. The fuck? Where did you hide? It's weird. Let's fucking go get out of here, I guess. That's the attic. That's the locked door. Stupid ghost. There we are. It's also a good remake of the original mansion. Like, that's the thing with this game. It feels like it pays a lot of homage to the previous games as well as films and other video games. It's kind of part of the Timesplitters charm.
Please, I don't have long left. There is a secret facility beneath this mansion. We did research, wanted to live forever. It seems a bad joke now. You have to go there. This outbreak must be contained. The entrance through the kitchen. Hurry!
Well, it sucks to be you. Oh, Oh my god, there's shotgun zombies everywhere. They just knock you around. There we are.
Leader, he promised us the world, but look! Look what has come of his grand scheme. Most of us are dead, or worse. We should have never listened! He's still below, somewhere. With luck, his creations have already disposed of him. But somehow, I doubt it.
Good. He's still here. This is our chance.
Come on, open that fucking eye. I mean, look at this thing, it's fucking disgusting. Funny thing about this boss, if you want to call it that, is if you put like the big head cheat on it, its eye actually clips through the its own eyelid. It doesn't improve the size of the hitbox, but just a graphical thing.
I heard a lot of crashing and banging and gunfire, but I thought I'd like to stay in here. Ugh, will the grossness never end? Should be a way down in here somewhere.
Yeah, I love the fact that we have an undead cow carcass.